Sometimes I get offended by the stereotype that if you get a bunch of bass players together, you got to play Big Bottom. But it's a good idea. It's a really good idea. I think... anybody know Dave Pomeroy? Show Dave some love. Dave was one of the first guys in Nashville way back in the 1890s. Was it 1890 or 1990s?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, my bad.
I mean, it just... How many divorces back was that?
It was only two back.
Yeah, just two back. But Dave put together a thing called The Day the Bass Players Took Over the World, and it was really one of the first, like, epically recorded multi-bass Fantasia extravaganza with double basses and Roy Husky. So if you get that, that DVD is available,
it
right?
It is available.
Yeah.
It's a million seller. I got a million in my cellar. And they're on sale, yes.
And they didn't get wet in the flood, right?
They did not. This is post-flood.
And Bunny Brunel here. Everybody know Bunny from yesterday? Danny Morris back here on Duck Dunn's bass. One of my colleagues at Berkeley, and you probably know him from online. Bakiti Kumalo here. He doesn't need any. Come here for a second. Say my name the right way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Steve Bailey.
Yes. Talk for a second.
Amaqanda aqabele qithapha equdeni ingxube evange namanqine ebhokhwe sebeqabe noxamo beqabene nengxoxo. Oh, no, I just said that you're all beautiful.
I'm definitely, I'm making a new album, and we've made a commitment that rhythmic, I don't know even what to call it, but I know it's South African by Zulu. Well, that's scary. And Jonathan Herrera over here, you know, from bass player and helping moderate events, is also a great player, so it wouldn't be right to have him out here. And you heard Daquan last night from... Where is he? Back there.
Yeah.
Yes! With Reggie Young. Are we ready?
Yeah.
So, you know, in the tribute, which is the first time we've ever done it like this, is a standalone entree, so to speak. It was Chris and I tried to figure out definitive songs that to honor our honorary doctorate. So we decided to go with for Duck Dunn. We just searched around. There's so many great bass lines, but I think you'll probably recognize this song. And whether you knew it was Duck playing bass on it or not, you know that now it is. So we're going to... Was it that bass?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Okay. Mr. Dave Pomeroy, you can kick us off.
Under a bad sign, I've been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. Bad luck and trouble been my only friend. I've been down ever since I was born under a bad sign. I've been down since I began to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. Good wine and women it all. All right, Jonathan Herrera, talk to me now.
Jonathan Herrera. Thank you. Dave Pomeroy.
Stop it.
begin to crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck. If it wasn't for real bad luck, I wouldn't have no luck at all. I wouldn't have no luck at all. Born under a bad sign. Born under a bad sign. I've been born. Born under a bad sign. Yeah. Oh yeah.
For those of you who live in Nashville, you better pay your union dues or this dude will be after you. President of the Nashville Musicians Union, and what a great studio bassist and a great guy and a great hang and a great sport and a great singer and a great anything else you want to be.
My press agent, Steve Bailey, yes. Ladies and gentlemen. Thank
Brunel,
you.
Honor Bunny Brunel on the bass. Yeah. Hey, check out Bunny's new album. It's called Baseball. It really is, and it's this baseball with, I mean, that's one of the most ingenious album covers, I think. Was that Stanley Clarke's idea or yours?
No, it's actually Kenny Diebold.
Oh, okay. Wow. It's a beautiful album. Features Stanley Clarke and Billy Sheehan and a whole bunch of, Hadrian, who's coming up next, and I got to play on it, and it was just a blast. But it's called Baseball, but bass is not spelled like, well, I'm not sure how it's spelled, but it's the French spelling, Basse, ball. Danny Morris here. Danny's a colleague at Berkeley. We have a lot of fun together, but he's our groove aficionado, and especially when it comes to blues and flat wound strings and old P basses. He's the man. Bakiti Kumalo. Rocky Key, yep. I'll be working on that. That part won't be on the album, but I'm seriously, we are going to record that. I'm sampling that, and it's going to turn into some crazy groove. And the great Jonathan Herrera over here joining us. Thank you, Jonathan. So we're going to get another crew up. Thank you, gentlemen. You know what? I'm killing time here. Just send out the next half of them left. No. We got Andrew Goucher coming out. Yeah. Where is? They're having a band meeting. Man, Norwood Fisher, right here. Man, how many of us would like to have Flea say all those amazing things about us on a stage in front of hundreds of bass players? What does that feel like? Uh-oh, he's going to tell us.
Well, you know what? It is all humbling, period.
Yeah.
It's just, you know, like, I'm just, no, you know.
One thing I loved about Flea's presentation, how many of you were here for that yesterday? Yeah, I mean, I just met him. And all I know is the public persona and interviews and all of that. But when he gave one of the most eloquent acceptance speeches with a few, I've just never heard anybody be so eloquent and use some good old profanity in it as well. It was brilliant. But what I loved about it so much is the way he paid homage to all the people who paid homage to him. It was so humble in his approach. It was one of the best I ever heard. I hope that's on video somewhere. We got Mr. Hadrian Feraud here, is going to join us. Andrew Goucher. Igor Saavedra. Man, you know, y'all hanging late last night. Check out Reggie. Yes. Killing, man. That band, oh. And he told me he had a picture of me on his wall, and I thought, I hope it's, you did. You grew out of that, right, real quick. And Jonathan Richard over here. So since it is a true, you know what? Chris Jeezy, where's Chris Jeezy? Come here, Chris. Nobody's made a hero out of Chris yet. And this guy has done the labor of love and digging in so deep and making sure that this event happens, because I know it's gone up and down, and if it weren't for Chris Jeezy's hard work and his diligence at Bass Player Magazine for the last 20-some years, this wouldn't be happening. So big hand for Chris from all of it. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you. Thank you to all you guys for coming out. Thank you to Steve for doing this jam for darn near 10 years on both coasts. And I just look at this and say, what's going to happen this year? So let's find out.
Yes. Thanks to all the vendors and everybody who was out there who helped support Bass Player Live happening. Hey, Chris, where's it going to be next year? We're figuring that out? All right. New York? Let's get a round of applause for New York. Who wants it in New York? Okay. Who wants Nashville? Who wants L.A.? Well, I didn't bring my official applause meter, but according to my applause app, it's 5:36, which means we got to play this song. This is a tribute, of course, to Flea. A song you'll recognize, and although he didn't write it, or they didn't write it, it became synonymous with them. So let's, somebody had the great idea. Was that, who said, we're going to play Higher Ground, but in this case, we're going to call it Lower Ground. Who fed me that one? Was that Igor? Yes, yes. Lower Ground. Thank you. Duncan Richard. Mr. Reggie Young. Vedra. Mr. Igor Saavedra playing notes that don't exist. All right. One of my favorite. Thank you. Mr. Andrew Goucher. Man, I'm just going to, I remember the first time I heard Hadrian play, and I thought that was the most fluid left and right hand coordination I think I've ever seen in my life. That was at Bass Player Live. Nothing else. He can't dance, but not many bass players can except Norwood. On a good day. But Mr. Hadrian Ferrol. Norwood Fisher. Norwood Fisher. Man. Yeah. Thank you, Norwood. So, it wouldn't be nice not to give the drummer some. Now we gotta get some from Daquan. One. Thank you all for making this bass player live amazing. Thanks to you. Give yourself a round of applause. Special thanks to the crew back here, because mixing 6 or 7 or 8 bass players is no easy subject. Thanks out there in the front of house. We appreciate it. Thanks back here. Thanks to the great people at SIR. It's always great. Thank you.